Hard to believe so much time had gone by, I thought to myself, as the wheels hit the tarmac at LAX. Truth is, it had been more than 15 years since my last performance in Los Angeles. Talk about best laid plans. Still, I'm thinking to myself, I'm here. What's more, I feel better than I've ever felt before. Got a rockin' band and a sold-out house. Now then, what can a man ask for more? I know these streets. I've driven them so many times before. And yet tonight they take on new meaning. Sometimes the mind chatter gets pretty ridiculous on nights like this. Then suddenly that moment comes, and it's all good. And like magic, 15 years feels like the blink of an eye.
Sleep at night, beneath a cloud high on the horizon. And when I close my eyes, my soul is struck by lightning. And I sleep at night like a star. I walk the night, 'cause your head is gone from my pillow. And when the twilight shines, my eyes crash through the window. 'Cause I sleep at night without you. Dream at night, must be a madman's rainbow I'm chasing. When I close my eyes, I feel your sweet sensation. 'Cause I dream at night about you.
Not just run where my Montreal. I get the sweetest thoughts of you and me. Memories of love above the city lights. It took so long to make it, but oh no, my heart just won't fake it. Oh, and I just wanna stop, tell you what I feel about you, babe. And I just wanna saddest thoughts for you and me.
You and me.
Memories of life and times, they go on and on. Oh, I tried so hard to forget it, but oh no, my mind won't let it. Oh, and I just wanna stop, tell you what I feel about you, babe. And I just wanna stop. The world ain't right without you, babe. I just wanna stop for your love.
Thank you. Melanie Taylor and Lamont Van Hook on background.
Here's a tune that we have redone.
Seen highways in the rain.
goodbye to midnight trains. And I've seen sweet dreams disappear. All my life I felt cold when you cut my skin, waiting on ships that never came in. But I never cried real tears until tonight. Oh, if I should lose this love, if you should turn away, I could not bear to face one more day. If I should lose this love, oh, I could not stand the pain. I could do without the better things in life and still get by. But if I should lose this love, oh baby, I just might lay down. Staggered on the edge of hell, stealing cards from wishing wells. And if the world went up in flames, what did I care? But when I look into your eyes, first time in my life, baby, I'm scared. If I should lose this love, if you should turn away, I could not bear to face one more day. If I should lose this love,
soprano. Greg Goble on keyboards. Did you know before the album was called Brother to Brother, this was the title of the album?
I'm a loser.
Thank you so much. Damien Erskine on the bass. Jay Porter on guitar. Reinhard Meltz on the traps. Reinhard. Thank you, folks. Thank you.
Let's see those kinds of applause. I feel pretty good, especially when it takes about 20 minutes to get into pants like these. So, you know, of course, tonight is a special event in many ways. Of course, it's very special just to be here at this great theater and to be back in Los Angeles. The first thing I want to tell you is that there's been a rash of requests lately for me to sing national anthems. And the one before last night was Montreal 4 days ago. Montréalais. So, we're doing this Canadian tour, and 3 days before the hockey game, I'm informed that I have to sing the national anthems. So, the American, the English Canadian, and the French Canadian. Now, talk about cramming. So everywhere I had a chance, anytime I had a chance, in restaurants, jogging, wherever, it was, oh, Canada, terre de nos, and it was, oh, say, and it was all the time, all the time. Finally, we're en route to Montreal. And when you gotta go, you gotta go. So I went to the toilet. It was in Toronto. And I entered the toilet and I said, perfect. Nobody's here. This sounds like Bell Center, where they play the hockey games. So I closed the door, sat down. Oh, Canada! And I just finished about 15 seconds later. I figured, it's cool. I probably got it in time. Nobody came in. So I'm getting out the door, just as I'm getting out the door, someone gets out the other door. He says, dude. So I'm a patriot, but that was special. So this song here ended up being a title track from that album recorded with a lot of Dutch musicians. I kind of like it. It's called A Good Thing.
I am nothing in the way of a wit. Ain't no poster child for the age of information, but I know a good thing when I see it. Ain't too big on old time religion.
religion. I keep the faith the way I see fit. And it's on my side. I'm sure gone to perdition. Maybe so, but I know a good thing. Don't need no weatherman to tell me when the sun is shining. No GPS, no gyro compass. A best guess west is where it sets tonight. Don't need no dotted line, no print to find. I'm more of a mind to read the man, shake his hand, let the cards land where they might. Sapphire diamonds, a set of legs that they just won't quit. I didn't quite get hung in my high-heeled wedding bells a chiming, because I know the thing. When I see it, I know a good thing.
plane, and the wind whistles by like a runaway train. Hey, it's a beautiful thing. Oh, it was me and you in a flatbed truck, my heart kicking up like a white-tailed buck. Hey, in the middle of spring. You can cut me deep, you can cut me down, you can cut me loose. That's all right. It's okay. You can kick and scream, slap my face, set my wheels on a high-speed chase. Are you? No matter what you do. They could not drive me away from you. A wild horse is could not. Twice, follow my heart instead of good advice.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. So we're sitting outside the front on the front lawn. It's a early September day. And it's a perfect sun. It's a perfect sky. And I'm recollecting some of the things my dad used to say. And my wife is sitting pretty there with a sundress. And my son is taunting the cats. And for a second, I said to myself, there are no enemies. There are no mountains to be climbed. There are no battles to be fought right now. Just enjoy the moment. Just as I was starting to enjoy the moment, this dark cloud came over me. And I said to myself, oh, this is going away so fast. There's an enemy far greater and far more formidable than I ever suspected that just hit me. Father Time. So I put together this piece that really pays a lot of homage to the people in my life that are special, to the love-hate or love-conflict relationship with my dad. And of course, to the ever pervasive hands of Father Time that are forever molding us and shaping us and turning us into people that we never expected to be. It's called The Last Days of Summer.
Can't help but wonder, these last days of summer, thinking the unthinkable, chased with lemon tea, thoughts that never crossed my mind when I was 20.
busy being me. A ship once sailed unsinkable is floundering in the deep. Oh boy, who once prayed to his God for his soul to keep, would settle for a good night's sleep. My father warned of the waiting years, what every man goes through. I thought him weak and so fraught with fear to see his tragic point of view. It's a sad cliche, but ever since he's passed away, he's ever more present to me, looking past my prime, waging war on father time that I think I understand finally.
Patrick Lamb on the soprano and Greg Goble on piano. Let's go to 1984.
Thank you. She crawls into sight. Her skin is cold, turn white. But she's a dark angel wearing dark glasses, dark shadows on her long false lashes.
So here's another a little treat for you. So I want Bernie to come out here, and we'll have a little chat, and then we'll go into a song that you might know. Bernie Williams. Bernie played with the New York Yankees for 16 years. That's amazing when you think of it. When did you start the guitar and decide you wanted to change career midstream?
Well, first of all, it's a great honor to be here, and thank you for inviting me. I mean, this is...
Yeah.
Dude, I have to say it. Well, I started playing the guitar when I was about 8 years old, around the same time that I started playing baseball. My mother, she was an educator in Puerto Rico, where I grew up. And she said to me and my brother, I cannot give you money, I cannot give you riches, but what I can give you is a good education that will include sports and art. And now I'm coming back to one of my first passions, which is music.
Brittany and I are going to do this tune for you.
So self assured, but suddenly it's all changed. Ah, she's a cloud that hangs above my world, and I find myself wandering in the rain. So self-assured, but oh, how the seasons change. And now I'm not as strong, and I am lost, living inside myself, living inside this shell, living outside. Without your love.
Bernie Williams.
Now I'm going to introduce to you a person, and now this is our last little treat for you. We made records all through the 70s together and the 80s, and we started playing together in little groups. And so it'll be my first time in a long time, and probably be his first time in a long time for us to play together. I thought, what better place than right here. My brother Joe. Joe, you give me the cue.
Yeah.
We'll be right back. Thank you and good night, everybody.